My name is David, and I'm from the best county in Ireland. And we all know what that is, don't we? Hey, it's Wexford. Go on, Wexford. I'll tell you what, let's have a bit of a competition here. See who can give the warmest welcome this morning. So who here is from Connacht? That's a 3 out of 10. Who here is from Ulster? 6 out of 10. Who's Munster? Getting a bit better. And we leave the best till last. Who's here from Leinster? That's it. So this year is a very special year for the Irish Pilgrimage Trust. It's the 50th anniversary of our first pilgrimage to Lourdes. From humble beginnings in 1972, the Trust has grown into the wonderful organisation that it is today. And we're very lucky to have some of those guests and carers who travelled with us way back in 1972. So a special welcome to Anthea, Bill, Father Fonzie, and Vinny here also. And before we begin, there's also one special person that I'd like to talk to you about, and his name is Charles. And Charles worked very hard to ensure that each and every one of you got here to Lourdes this morning. We welcome his family, and I ask you to remember Charles throughout this week. The reason that we all come to Lourdes is that Our Lady has asked us to come to Lourdes, and she wants us all to know how unique and special and loved that we are. So it's very important that each one of you know that also. But this morning is also an opportunity to say thank you. Thank you to everyone that got us here this morning. So all the carers, the nurses, the doctors, group leaders, the cyclists that pedaled so hard last week, our student carers. So I want you to turn to the person beside you, give them a pat on the back, a thank you or a hug, and say thank you very much. So all, there's one thing left to do. You have to sing out loud, you have to be joyful, and you have to celebrate this amazing week that we're all going to have. Thanks, guys.
Big boot of us for David. Well done to the Wexford man. That's from a Kilkenny man. We don't often give you that. We're going to begin our procession. Diane, we're going to do My Lighthouse to begin with. Slight change there. So on your leaflet, please. It's one of the hymns for Thursday, so let's get familiar with it so we have it for Thursday. Number 3 is We Greet Our Banners and Our Priests. I ask you please all to remain seated. Please don't stand. I know you might like to see your banner, but allow everybody else to see them. So please remain seated right throughout the Mass. So number 3, My Lighthouse.
In my wrestling, in my doubts, in my failure,
number 3 on your list,
walk out. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Oh, you are the peace in my troubled sea. In the silence, you won't let go. In the questions, your truth will hold. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Oh, you are the peace in my troubled sea.
Can we sing the chorus together?
My lighthouse, my lighthouse, shining in the darkness, I would follow you.
Save to shore, save to
before us. You're the brightest. You will lead us through the storms. Oh, fire before us. You're the brightest. You will lead us through the storms. Oh, fire before us. You're the brightest. You will lead us through the storms. Oh, fire before us. You're the brightest. You will lead us through the storms. Oh, my lighthouse, my lighthouse, shining in the darkness, I will follow you. Oh, my lighthouse, I will trust the promise, you will carry me safe to shore.
We greet the last of our banners with the lovely hymn, Come, Now is the Time to Worship. Number 14 in your leaflet, Come, Now is the Time to Worship. Now is the time to worship.
Come, now is the time to lift your heart. Come, just as you are to worship. Come, just as you are to lift your heart. One day every tongue will confess you are God. One day every knee will bow. Still the greatest treasure remains for those who gladly choose you now. Come, now is the time to worship. Come, now is the time to lift your heart.
Bishops, Bishop Manny and Bishop Gregg, and all our priests of the Trust as we gather for Holy Mass this day. And I welcome now Max from 65 to lead us in our introduction.
Dia Yiv Galera. Is Misha Max. My name is Max, and I'm from Group 65. I would like to welcome you all to the 50th celebration of our Irish Pilgrimage Trust to Lourdes, and also to our Irish Mass. Welcome to all our friends from the USA, Croatia, and any other HCPT groups who may also be joining us. This is the place where Our Lady spoke to Bernadette. She asked Bernadette to tell the people to come to Lourdes to pray. We come here as part of the family of the Irish Pilgrimage Trust to pray together, sing together, and have fun together. While all of us here face different challenges, this week is about what we can do. It's about our abilities. The theme of our Mass is... The theme of our Mass is Let Your Light Shine. We all have been given unique and wonderful gifts by God. He wants us to let our gifts and our light shine. I hope you all have been getting caught by letting your light shine in your group this week. If not, let your light shine today and help your group to be a better place for everyone this week. Thank you.
My who, thank you very much. Can we begin with the sign of the cross as usual in Anamanahar, agus an Vic, agus an Spirit Neve. Grace and peace to you from God our Father and from the Lord Jesus Christ.
And with your spirit.
You're all very welcome here this morning. Let's hear you again. Who's from Connacht? Who's from Connacht? This is in purely alphabetical order. Who's from Leinster? Who's from Munster? Who's from Ulster? Should I say it? Who's from Derry? And then we have our friends from the US. Let's hear you. And our friends from Croatia, Dobrodan. Wherever you are coming from, we're all part of the one family of God. So, we're here to celebrate the 50th time this pilgrimage has come from Ireland to Lourdes. And we have one of our first chaplains, Father Fonsi, was here as a wee new priest 50 years ago. Father Fonsi, thank you very much. And we have Anthea, who organized the first one, and then we have one of our first pilgrims as well. So it's a real celebration, not just of us being here today in 2024, but all those people who have gone before us and been light in their day and in their place and in their time. So wherever we're coming from, can we look back with gratitude and look forward with hope and ask for strength and forgiveness that we can be salt to the earth. And yes, light to the world.
And you're welcome now, Keelan from 66, Caelan from 68, and Leah from 69, to lead us in our act of sorrow, the penitential rite. Lord, have mercy.
The light of your love shine out on who we are. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord of light, let the light of your love shine out in the joy and care we share with one another and with you. Lord, have mercy.
Lord
have mercy. And may Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us all to everlasting life. And we give glory to God. Let us pray, each of us, as well as he or she can, for ourselves, for those who were here with us, and for those who are at home, because our world needs a lot of light, because there's a lot of darkness and sadness. Father of light, in the resurrection of your Son, Jesus, from the dead, you have banished the darkness of sin, fear, and death. Let the light of your love shine out through each of us as it did through St. Bernadette here in Lourdes, that we may be transformed so as to bring your love, joy, peace, and hope to all. On this, our 50th pilgrimage to Lourdes, help us to spread your love so that when people look at us, they will see your light shining through us. We make our prayer through Christ our Lord.
And we thank have Tara our from 752 as we welcome Laura from 305 to read for us a reading, a story I think you'll all know very well.
First reading, a reading from the book of Genesis. Back in Noah's time, people did lots of bad things. They were hurting each other, being selfish, and were not thinking of God very much. So God decided to send a great flood to the earth to wash away all the evil and bad things. God loves all people and really wanted to warn everyone, but only Noah listened to what God had to say. The others were too busy with their own lives. God was pleased with Noah, and he asked him to build an ark. I'm going to send a flood that will destroy everything that breathes. Nothing will be left alive. But I promise that you, your wife, your sons, and your daughters-in-law will be kept safe in the ark, he said to Noah. take to the ark with you a male and a female of every kind of animal and bird, as well as a male and a female of every reptile. I don't want them to be destroyed. Store up enough food for yourself and for them. Noah did everything God told him to do. 7 days later, a flood began to cover the earth. It rained for 40 days and nights without stopping, and the water became deeper and deeper until the ark started floating high above the ground. Finally, the mighty flood was so deep that even the highest mountain peaks could not be seen. Not a bird, animal, reptile, or human was left alive anywhere on earth. Nothing was left alive except Noah and the others in the ark. Then God made the rain stop and a wind blow, and the water started going down. For 150 days, the water went slowly down until eventually the ark came to rest somewhere in the Ararat Mountains. Noah wanted to find out if the water had gone down, so he sent out a dove, and it returned with a green leaf from an olive tree in its beak. He waited for 7 more days before making an opening in the roof of the ark and saw that the ground was getting dry. God said to Noah, "You, your wife, your sons, and your daughters-in-law may now leave the ark." After Noah and his family left the ark, the living creatures left in groups of their own kind. Noah built an altar to offer a sacrifice to God, while God set a rainbow in the sky, promising Noah that he would never again flood the earth. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Yeah.
Well done. Well done, Laura. She's wearing her Kerry colours. Even though she doesn't have much of a Kerry accent. So well done. We have our Psalm now. Lord of Light, number 11 on your leaflet. And Anna from 68 with Damien are going to lead us in that. So number 11, Lord of Light.
Lord of Light, I am your child.
We greet the gospel with number 2, the Alleluia. Alle, Allelu, Alleluia. Servant here is listening. You have the message of eternal life. Speak, O Lord. Your servant here is listening. You have the message of eternal life. Alleluia.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus spoke to the crowd. You are the light of the world. A city built on a hilltop cannot be hidden. No one, after lighting a lamp, puts it under a bowl. They put it on a lampstand, and it gives light to all in the house. In the same way, let your light shine before others, so that they may see your good works and give the glory to your Father in heaven. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father Fonzie, and we greet the gospel with the Alleluia.
So you're the lot was doing all the roaring and the shouting and the singing and the cheering. Yes? Okay. I've just one or two little thoughts this morning that I would like to share with you on this happy occasion. Any of you the eldest in the family? Yes, some of you are the eldest in the family. Well, I was the eldest in our family, and I thought I was a big lad. And I had to go away from home for a year, go abroad for a year. And I remember my brother and sisters gave me a poster that was all wrapped up in it all around it. And I should have thought, this would be a lovely poster of something or other. And when I unrolled the poster once I got to where I was going to, it was a figure of a human being. And that figure of the human being was made up of lots of different little human beings. And the caption down below it said, none of us is as smart as all of us. I hope in Lourdes we really can realize that none of us is as smart as all of us. That we're all beautiful together, that we're all absolutely unique, that we all can make our own contribution, because so often we're told, he's more important, she's more famous, they are better people than I am. Jesus says, none of us is as smart as all of us. Let's hear it. None of us is as smart as all of us. That was the first lesson I learned very early on. And I suppose the mother of Jesus was very unimportant. Who does she think she is? And Bernadette was very unimportant. Who does she think she is? But God says to each of us, none of us is as smart as all of us. And I want to give a wee example of where I learned that lesson as well. I remember I used to do Mass in Belfast for Christmas for a wee club. And I remember one Christmas going around saying, where was Jesus born? Was he born in a hospital? No, he wasn't. He was born in a stable. Did he live in a palace? No, he didn't. His daddy was a carpenter, and so on. And then I asked this question, well, what sort of silly God is that? And one wee voice from the back shouted up, God lives, God loves, God laughs. Let's hear it. God lives, God loves, God laughs. And that person knew more about God than I did. And she hadn't passed any of her A-levels, I can tell you. What's our theme for this year? Let your light shine. I want to tell you a wee story about letting your light shine. The Donegal group, about 20 years ago, was picked up by a bus driver from Reddins about 3 o'clock in the morning. And he drove them to Aldergrove Airport, and he was saying to himself, what in God's name are those buck idiots dragging them poor Wayans off at the scrake of dawn? What sort of idiots are they? When the following Saturday he went to pick them up at Aldergrove Airport, he said, what on earth happened in that place? I ordained Father Sean O'Donnell, that bus driver, in 2015. He's coming out this morning. He had a wedding yesterday. He's coming out this morning. That group in 2000 and whatever it was had no idea how their light shone and the difference they made to him. So never doubt that people will see you and say, what are those idiots doing going to Lourdes? You're not idiots. You're letting your light shine. Can I ask anybody who's 21 or under to stand? You liars, you liars. Anyone who's 21 or under? You in a very special way, you are letting your light shine. There we are, young people. Okay, have a seat again. Have a seat. I think many of you young people, if you told your friends you were going to Lourdes on a pilgrimage, they would say, what sort of idiot are you? And yet you're here because for some reason you've been called to be here. I hope that you will learn something beautiful during these days about who God is and about who we are and about what's important in life. Don't be afraid when you go home to let your light shine. Don't be ashamed to say, I went to Lourdes and it was brilliant. So, can we say it again together? None of us is as smart as all of us. God lives, God loves, God laughs. And don't be afraid, let your light shine. Amen.
Thank you, Bishop Donald. I think we should do the penitential rite again, but there might have been a few people telling lies there about their age. What do you think? But we'll keep going to the prayers of the faithful, and invite you please to welcome Caitlin from 108, Maria and Sarah from 109, Michael from 129, Rachel 162, Monica from Croatia, Adam from the USA, Neve from 164, Heidi and Dad Bear from 173, and Mia from 189. Give them a big bowl of bus as they come forward. And we're going to sing together number 4 as they read the prayers for us now today, that Bishop Donald will lead us first in the opening prayer.
Father of light,
hear the prayers that we bring before you, those prayers we say out loud and those in the depths of our hearts.
We sing together the refrain, Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, hear our prayer in your mercy. Hear our prayer. Number 4.
Pray for Pope Francis and all who guide our church. May they help to light your path for us. Lord, hear us.
Your mercy, Lord, hear our prayer.
We pray that our families live in your light and all care to the shine too. Lord, hear us.
Lord, in your mercy, Lord, hear our prayer.
We pray for all the new friends we have made in Lourdes this week and for all our friends at home, especially those who have asked us to pray for them in Lourdes. Lord, hear us.
Mercy, Lord, hear our prayer.
To bring peace to our troubles, word may each one of us be instruments of your peace. Lord, hear us.
Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, in your mercy, Lord, hear our prayer.
Za sve bolesne i za sve koji su u nevolji, olakšaj im teret i osnaži one koji su slabi. Lord, hear us.
In your mercy, Lord, hear our prayer.
We pray for all those who have asked us to pray. For them in Lourdes, we praise them. Utter your light, in light of Mary and Saint Bernadette, Lord, hear us.
Lord, hear our prayer.
In our arms, our mayor, our brother, our prayer together. Hail Mary, for the grace, Lord, is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and Jesus. Holy Mary, full of God, please, dear Lord, dead.
Lord, in your mercy, Lord, hear our prayer.
Forgiveness and peace, Lord, hear us.
Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, in your mercy, Lord, hear our prayer.
We pray for all our loved ones who have died. We pray especially for Charles Digby, our former chairperson, and all who have traveled on our pilgrimage over the 50 years he have gone before us. Fill them with light, happiness, and eternal peace. Lord, hear us.
Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, in your mercy, Lord, hear us.
Father of light, with trust and confidence in you, we make these prayers in faith. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, in your mercy. Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, in your mercy. Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, in your mercy. Lord, hear our prayer.
Well done to all our readers. A bowl of us for them again. Thank you so much for leading us in those prayers. We come now to the offertory and presentation of the gifts. And so we welcome 113, Lily and Eden Parham, 145, Carla and Kaylee, 103, Claire, Connor, Michael, Domer, and Vinnie and Idel Savage to bring forward the gifts of bread and wine and our book, our memorial book, and our members of all who have gone before us. I invite Bishop Donald to come forward to receive those gifts. And as he does, we will sing the piece, the hymn, We Come to Your Feast.
We place upon your table a gleaming cloth of the weaving of our stories, the fabric of our lives, the dreams of those before us, the ancient hopeful cries, the promise of our future, our needing and our nurture, to lie before our eyes.
We come to your feet. Come to your feast, the young and the old, the bright and the bold, the greatest and the least. We come to your feast. We come to your feast.
With the fruit of our land and the work of our hands, we come to your feast. Place upon your table a humble loaf of bread, the gift of field and hillside, the grain by which we're fed. We come to taste the presence of him on whom we feed, to strengthen and connect us, to challenge and correct us, to love in word and deed.
We come to your feast. We come to your feast. The young and the old, and the bright and the bold, the greatest and the least. We come to your feast. We come to your feast. With the fruits of our land and the work of our hands, we come to your feast.
Now invite, please, the priest to come forward.
The simple cup of wine, the fruit of human labor, the gift of sun and wine. We come to taste the presence of whom we claim as Lord. His dying and his living, his leading and his giving, his loving for the Lord.
We come to your feast. We come to your feast. The young and the old, the bright and the bold, the greatest and the least. We come to your feast. We come to your feast. With the fruits of our land and the work of our hands, we come to your
one.
We come to your feast. We come to your feast. The young and the old, the bright and the bold, the greatest and the least. We come to your feast. We come to your feast. With the fruit of our land and the work of our hands, we come to your feet.
Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at our hands, for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
Father of light, humbly accept the gifts of your people. As these gifts of bread and wine change into your body and blood, may we be nourished and transformed by your grace. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
We thank you, God our Father. You are the living God. You have called us to share in your life and to be happy with you forever. You raised up Jesus, your Son, the first among us to rise from the dead, and gave him new life. You have promised to give us new life also, a life that will never end, a life with no more anxiety and suffering. And so, Father, we gladly thank you with everyone who believes in you, with the saints and the angels, we rejoice and we praise you as together we sing.
Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of power and might, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. 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 Blessed is he, blessed is he, comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed is he, blessed is he, who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna.
Yes, Lord, you are holy. You are kind to us and to all, and for this we thank you. But we thank you above all for your Son, Jesus Christ. He brought us the good news of life to be lived with you forever in heaven. He showed us the way to that life, the way of love, and he himself has gone that way before us. And now we bring you, and now he brings us together to one table and asks us to do what he did. Father, we ask you to bless these gifts of bread and wine and make them holy. Change them for us into the body and blood of Jesus Christ, your Son.
on the night before he died for us. He had supper for the last time with his disciples. He took bread and gave you thanks. He broke the bread and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In the same way, he took a chalice of wine, he gave you thanks, and handed the chalice to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." God our Father, we remember with joy all that Jesus did to save us. In this holy sacrifice, which he gave as a gift to his church, we remember his death and resurrection. Father in heaven, accept us together with your beloved Son. He willingly died for us, but you raised him to life again. We thank you and sing.
Gloria, Gloria.
Jesus now lives with us, with you in glory, but he is also here on earth among us. We thank you and sing.
Gloria, Gloria, in excelsis Deo. Gloria, Gloria, in excelsis Deo.
One day he will come in glory, and in his kingdom there will be no more suffering, no more tears, no more sadness. We thank you and sing.
Gloria, Gloria, in excelsis Deo. Gloria, Gloria, in excelsis Deo.
Father in heaven, you have called us to receive the body and blood of Christ at this table, and to filled with the joy of the Holy Spirit. Through this sacred meal, give us strength to please you more and more.
Lord our God, remember Francis, our Pope, John Mark, our Bishop, and all other bishops. Fill all Christians with the gladness of Easter, and help us to bring this joy to all who are sorrowful. Bring us all at last together with Mary, the Mother of God, and all the saints to live with you and to be one with Christ in heaven.
Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Thank you.
None of us is as smart as all of us. God calls each of us by name. We are indispensable in his plan. No one is a waste of space. So at the Savior's command and formed by divine teaching, we can dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be ever free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you, look not on our sins but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever. Amen. The peace of the Lord be with you always. Can we offer one another on this wonderful occasion a sign of our peace in the Lord?
So we now come to the moment when the Lord invites us to open our hearts that he may feed us with the bread of life. To welcome the Lord, we sing together the Lamb of God, Ascuelga, A Uinde, A Uinde, Thogas Paki and Down, Dain Trocra Ari. Ahogus
Notre-Dame, tour de Chicago, tour de Chicago.
And behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof. But only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. And as we prepare prayerfully to receive the Lord, to allow him to feed our souls this day with the bread of life, the priests will return to their groups to distribute. A number of other priests will go to where the perhaps is not a priest to bring communion. If you need to receive from the gluten ciborium, would you please come forward and indicate so to Liam here, and we'll organize that for you. As we receive the Lord, we will sing together the lovely hymn, Bless the Lord, My Soul. Oh, bless the Lord and worship his holy name. Time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul, worship his holy name. Sing like now.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh.
Thank you, Eva, from 174. And I welcome now to the name of Kira and Kira to sing for us the lovely hymn, Awira Wahar. It's number 10 on your leaflet. I'm sure it'll be here on the screen as well. Big bowl of bus for 751. Just as we conclude, a lovely hymn that we all know so well. We're going to sing it. Words won't be on the screen there, but as I kneel before you, let's just bring our prayers and thoughts together in this lovely hymn that we sing so often here in Mary's special place. Number 15 on the leaflet. Together we sing.
As I kneel before you, as I bow my head in prayer, take this cup, make it yours, and fill me with your love.
Ave Maria, gratia plena.
We have now our post-communion reflection led by Anthony O'Grady from 358.
There was once a young French girl who was quite sickly. She lived with her family in poor circumstances in Lourdes. Her name, as you might have guessed, was Bernadette. She had little education and no idea of what was ahead of her or how her life would affect so many people over the last 166 years. But she had faith and trust in the Lord and bravely responded to what Our Lady asked of her. It can't have been easy. Coming on pilgrimage is different for each of us. The first sight of the grotto and that deep quiet we feel after all the hustle and bustle of the last few days and weeks is very special. Spending time in quiet thoughts and prayers, as Bernadette did, listening to what Our Lady asked of her, it's always good to listen. A question for us. Why did I come to Lourdes on this special pilgrimage? Maybe the answer is because someone asked me and I couldn't say no, even if it really wasn't my scene. For younger people, the reaction could have been, what? Where? Oh, why? I've only heard of people like my granny going to Lourdes. We were all facing the unknown, but it was worth it. The effect of accepting this invitation will be different for each of us, and for some, it will change their lives. The week is special for so many reasons. There's a great generosity of spirit in our groups. Fun, laughter, openness, friendships made, and of course, the wonderful spiritual input. We gain so much because our usual self takes a back seat. Others come first. We have space to be ourselves without interruptions from our usual distractions at home, work, and school. Maybe when we get home, whilst remembering those special moments of the grotto, we could try to make a little bit of space for quiet, reflective time in our busy lives. It's worth a try, however difficult it would seem to be. As you know, we are called the Irish Pilgrimage Trust, and that is what we do, trust. Over our 50 years of the pilgrimage, we have trusted in the Lord and Our Lady, and all those who, both seen and unseen, have placed their trust in us. May they all be blessed as we continue in faith and trust into the future.
Down and oh my soul so weak when troubles come and my heart burden be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. Raise me up to more
There is no life, no life without its hunger. Each restless heart beats so imperfectly. But when you come and I am filled with wonder, sometimes I think I glimpse eternity. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on
Thank you, Evan from 758. I invite Bishop Dolan now to read for us our final prayer of the Mass.
We believe in a God who wants to raise us all up to be saints, to be heroes. Here in Lourdes, can we dare to believe that? Let us pray. Good Shepherd, we thank you for nourishing us with your heavenly pastures through our Eucharist. Strengthen us to follow your lead and to love and serve you and each other. As we visit Lourdes, where Mary, through Bernadette, asked us to come on pilgrimage, may we be transformed by your love and care for us through Christ our Lord.
Amen. And I welcome David again now to pick the winner of the early bird. And a little bird told me that David didn't pay soon enough, just in case his own name came out. So he's trying to be very transparent. So we welcome now Bernadette from KPMG and all of our other observers to come forward here to the AMBO. A big boule of us for Bernadette.
So Aoife is going to join us here from Group 126 to pick out the lucky winner of her early bird draw. Any carer who paid their €750 fare before Ash Wednesday will win their fare back. So here we go, totally independent.
Wouldn't it be great if she picked somebody from Kerry to send it over the county bounds? Yep.
Kelly from Clare, carer group 125.
Clare Kelly, congratulations, Clare.
Clare, Claire Kelly, is it?
Claire Kelly.
Claire Kelly from 125. Chasseuse Claire. Well done, Claire. You have a lot of years done, so well done on the early bird for next year. And so as we thank them for doing that, we acknowledge, please, our youth groups from the Northwest, 751, 752 from the East, and 753 from the East, and our service group, 758, for all the work they've done, and particularly the choir members here today. And can I ask those who are carrying the banners out in procession maybe to make their way to the banner and to be there. Claire has come forward. Big round of applause for Claire. Cool of us. Now her brother is John Portis, who's on the board. I won't say any more than that. So I invite you now to bow your heads, to pray for God's blessing then, as I invite Bishop Donald to give us the final blessing of our Mass. So as we await the final blessing and our banner holders into place, Kira up here in the front has been helping us with the signing. Lovely job, and I'm sure added a huge dimension to it. So well done, Kira, and thank you so much. And to everybody who is part of our Mass today, to all involved, and I thank HCPT for their assistance and kindness to us, to Bernadette and everybody in the staff in the office. A big pool of us, please, for our sound people. 1-2-1-2. A big round of applause for the sound people. They're honorary Irish men and women today. We welcome them to Diane Reid, who has helped us with the screens and all of the words up on the screen. Thank you so much, Diane, for your preparation there. So we bow our heads and we pray for God's blessing. So we bow our heads, we await God's blessing as we conclude our Mass.
I think in our wonderful celebration today, you have shown that none of us is as smart as all of us. Thank you to all the readers and musicians and everyone else. Thank you very much. I think we have celebrated a God who lives, who loves, and who laughs. And never be afraid to go and let your light shine. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Iskamani Jia Lakoch Takshev on Tahar on Mak Agus on Spirit Neve. Go forth, the Mass has ended. Let your light shine. Alleluia, alleluia.
Thanks be to God. Alleluia, alleluia. So we'll welcome our banner holders as they lead us out. Just finally, as we're leaving at the end of the music, as you walk through the Rosary Square, you're asked, please, to assemble in front of the doors of the Lower Basilica for a photograph for our 50th. So as you're leaving and crossing the square, just pause for a moment there, and we'll take our photo, our 50th photo, celebrating again our 50 years since 1974. Walk in the light. Are you ready to sing? Are you ready to sing? Walk in the light.
Spirit lives to set us free.
Walk, walk in the light.
Walk, walk in the light, the dead were awakened by his call.
ask the procession to proceed. James. And on you go, 1, 3, 5. Come on ahead. Come on, guys. Walk in the light, walk in the light, walk in the light, walk in the light of God. By Jesus' love, our wings are near. Walk, walk in the light. Father's kindness is revealed. Walk, walk in the light. Walk in the light, walk in the light, walk in the light, walk in the light of God. Spirit lives in me. Walk, walk in the light. Light will shine for us to see. Walk, walk in the light. Walk in the light, walk. Give me joy in my heart, keep me praising. And let's see ye dance for this.
Hold my head. I hear music in the air. Hold my head. I hear music in the air. Hold my head.
In the air,
over my head,
I hear music in the air. Over my
there must be a God somewhere.
There must be a God. There must be a God somewhere.
When the world is silent,
music in the air.
When the world is silent,
I hear music in the air.
When the world is silent,
I hear music in the air. Over my head, I hear music in the air. Over my head, I hear music in the air. Over my head, I hear music in the air. There must be a God. There must be a God. There must be a God somewhere.
When I feel alone,
I hear music in the air. I hear music in the air.
Oh, when I feel lonely.
I hear music in the air.
Oh, there must be a God somewhere. Oh, my head. I hear music in the air. Oh, my head. I hear music in the air. Oh, my head. I hear music in the air. There must be a God. There must be a God. There must be a God somewhere. Now when I think of Jesus,
music in the air.
Oh, when I think of Jesus,
I hear music in the air.
Oh, when I think of Jesus,
I hear music in the air.
Oh, there must be a God somewhere. Oh, my head.
I hear music in the air.
Oh, my head. I hear music in the air. Oh, my head. I hear music in the air.
There must be a God. There must be a God. There must be a God somewhere.
Oh, there must be a God
somewhere. And are you ready to sing it in the valleys?
Come on, everybody.
Sing it in the valleys. Sing it in the valleys. Shout from the mountaintops, Jesus came to save us, and his saving never stops. He is King of kings, and new life he brings. Sing it in the valleys, shout from the mountaintops, oh, shout from the mountaintops. Jesus, you are by my side, you take all. If I only come to you, you would heal the pain of years. Sing it in the valleys, shout from the mountaintops. Jesus came to save us, and his saving never stops.
He is King of kings, and new life he brings. Sing in the valleys, shout from the mountaintops, whoa, shout from the mountaintops.
You have not deserted me, though I go astray. Jesus, take me in your arms, help me walk with you today. Sing it in the valleys, shout it from the mountaintops. He's here to save us, and his saving never stops. He is King of kings, and new life he brings. Sing it in the valleys, shout it from the mountaintops. Oh, shout it from the mountaintops. Jesus, you are living now. Jesus, I believe. Jesus, take me heart and soul. Yours alone I want to be. Sing in the valleys, shout it from the mountaintops.
To save us, and saving never stops. He is King of kings, and new life he brings. Sing it in the valleys, shout from the mountaintops, whoa, shout from the mountaintops.
Are you ready to rise and shine? Rise and shine. Ready? Gonna be a fuddy fuddy, don't say shine. If God is glory, glory, rise and shine. And if God is glory, glory, children. The Lord said to Noah, it's going to be a flood night. It's going to be a flood night. Get those children out of the mighty waters, children of the Lord. So rise and shine. Give God his glory, glory. Rise and shine. Give God his glory, glory. Rise and shine. And give God his glory, glory, children of the Lord. He built it. He built it. He built it. He built it out of hickory barky barky, children of the Lord. So rise and shine, give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. Give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. And give God his glory, glory, children of the Lord. The animals, they came on like twosies, twosies. Animals, they came on like twosies. So rise and shine, give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. Give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. And give God his glory, glory, children of the Lord. It rained and poured for 40 days, it is. It rained and poured for 40 days, it is. It really drove those animals crazy, crazy, children. So rise and shine, give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. Give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. And give God his glory, glory, children of the Lord. The sun came out to dry up the landy, landy. The sun came out and dried up the landy, landy. Everything was fine and dandy, dandy, children of the Lord. So rise and shine, give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. Give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. And give God his glory, glory, children
animals, they came out. They came out in treesies, treesies, animals. They came out in treesies, treesies, animals. And chimpanzees, easy, children of the Lord.
So,
rise and shine, give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. Give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. And give God his glory, glory, to red of the Lord.
All of our story, stories, the end to heaven. The end of our story, stories,
tell those angels.
Hunky dory dory, children
of the Lord.
So,
rise and shine, give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. Give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. And give God his glory, glory, children of the Lord. This is the end of the end of our story, story. This is the end of my story, story.
Hunky dory dory, children. So,
rise and shine, give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. Give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. And give God his glory, glory, children of the Lord.
So,
rise and shine, give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. Give God his glory, glory, rise and shine. Give God his glory, glory, children
of the Lord. And give a big pool of bus to our musicians, to Cormac, and all our musicians. A big round of applause for our musicians. Hip, hip. Hip, hip. Hip, hip. So don't forget the photo. Put on your best smile. Say cheese. And they're going to take your picture over in front of the Basilica as you leave. Slán, bon appétit.
Thank you.